efficient. Yes, go ahead.
So the rent approach, so you suggest using the default, the income not over something you can deduct. Otherwise,
For ARC, you still can deduct. So yes, there's no disadvantage. So again, if you own multiple rental property, some people even use ARC to run their primary residence. So nothing wrong. So it's always better to consider have an ARC to own the real estate. Okay, this is the conclusion. Okay, corporation. We may not talk about PC because PC is not a practical for us. However, at least you need to consider corporation. There are two types of corporation for tax purposes. Okay. There are two level issue here. The first layer is state government. When you consider to file or register as a corporation, number one, you go to state to file registration. And for state level, for state government, there is no C or S. Okay? For state level, there's a difference, say, regular corporation, professional corporation, or non-profit corporation. Okay, that's for state level. Okay, regular corporation, and some people say stock corporation, STOCK, stock corporation, or professional corporation, or non-profit corporation. And usually we only talk about regular corporation here. Okay, we'll talk about non-profit later on. So for the business purpose, we just go to the state to file the stock corporation, right? Once you've done that, then you make your decision whether or not you want to file the form to IRS to tell the IRS you want to have this corporation recognized as S corporation or C corporation. And the major difference, I know some of you know about it, right? C corporation, it is a double tax. That means if you file C corporation, the tax return for C corporation is 1120. Okay. The due date is also March 15th or whatsoever, 2 months and a half after your tax year ending. So if you are calendar year, same thing, March 15, you need to file 1120. And the tax form for S corporation is called 1120S. Okay, the major difference is not the S, okay? Well, this is kind of joke. People waiting for iPhone 5 and finally they receive iPhone 4S. Anyway, the major difference is not S, okay? The major difference is 1120, you need to pay tax. So that's why C corporation is called double tax. Corporation level, you pay one time income tax, then you distribute your dividend to your shareholder. When your shareholder receive it, shareholder may pay another tax. So for C corporation, the benefit is you may consider to go public. If you consider to go public, then you maintain your C corporation. Or even you don't want to consider go public, you just want to separate the financial or the accounting from your personal, you say I don't want to commingle this revenue. Even though C corporation pay double tax, it's okay. Then you maintain C corporation. Otherwise, you just notify IRS and say I want to elect this company as S corporation. So you filed 1120S, however at that moment corporation does not pay any tax. Same thing, just like a partnership, all of the income or loss fall through with K1, same thing, K1, okay, fall through to shareholder, and shareholder report the number either positive or negative on their Schedule E. So this is the major difference between C and S. Then let me give you one question to think about that. What's the major difference between S Corporation and LLC? Would you consider to choose either one? What is the major factors for people to make the decision, I want to go for LLC or I want to go to S Corporation? Because bottom line is the same thing, right? Tax fall through. But there's a difference between LLC. Why? Yes, go ahead.
S has the number limit.
Yes.
For
this is number one issue. So anybody know what's the limitation of the number for S Corporation? How many maximum shareholder allowed? 100. Okay, that's number one issue. So if you consider, by the way, for small business, that's not the issue, right? Say I do not see too many small business more than 100. So that eventually that's not a big issue. The bigger issue is, by the way, 100, that's of course one issue. Oh, by the way, the tax law just relaxed the 100 limitation. Right now, the 100 could be including one family. So husband and wife may consider as one. Even one family may consider as one. So right now, we are really talking about 100 families. Yes.
What happened to the investor? Yes. It's kind of one or it's kind of, say, multiple company invest one.
Oh, then one company is one. By the way, there's a limitation I want to talk about that. Certain company, C Corporation, to answer your questions, very good. Certain C Corporation cannot become shareholder of S Corporation. That makes sense, right? Just to answer your questions. If I want to go around the 100 limitation, I can say that I have 10,000 people form one C Corporation. And this C Corporation only count as one shareholder under the S Corporation, then it go around the limitation. So certain C Corporation cannot become S Corporation shareholder. Makes sense. But vice versa could be. S Corporation could be the C Corporation shareholder. It makes sense.
Yeah.
It makes sense. Okay, by the way, let's go back. 100 is not really the big issue. The big issue is for S Corporation, every shareholder must be either US citizen or green card holder. I don't know why, but there must be reason why behind, but I don't know why. No such restriction on LLC. So just very ironic, there's no any restriction for LLC members. So any foreigner, if they want to, they become LLC member. However, foreigner cannot become the shareholder of S Corporation. So one more time, I did not read into the legislative intent. You need to read, you can find out the reason why. However, that is a major difference, okay? Foreigner is not allowed to become S Corporation shareholder. Foreigner could become C Corporation shareholder. However, for any reason, tax code just does not allow foreigner become. So if you have foreigner want to join your business, probably you can only choose LLC. As corporation is excluded of Christian.
How about percentage? I mean foreigner.
You mean LLC?
Yeah.
Yeah. When we talk about LLC, it doesn't matter. Even 100%. Even 100%. Yeah, so that's a major difference.
And how about C?
Yes, okay. C Corporation is freely, it's very free.